the south side of town. But your sister called this morning, said you never came around. Yes, you're doing me wrong. Our love is dead and gone. But as far as I can tell, the blues is alive and well. I've been hurting this way for so damn long. Misery and pain still coming on strong. As long as I'm breathing and my heart's still beating, I got my story to tell. I know the blues is alive and well. Yes, it is. Blues. Good morning, Mr. Blues.
back to the light and face the day. Cause I struggle just to stay alive and keep my sanity. Cause without you in my life, who am I to be? And in all honesty, I've been searching for someone, someone like me. Cause I am barely breathing, surrendering everything to you, hoping that this wish just might come true. And in all honesty, I've been searching for someone set me free. Set me free.
A bit of you and me. I know. As a boy, I remember without fail every Sunday afternoon. My daddy played Merle Haggard loud enough to shake the shingles on the roof. All us kids in the neighborhood knew every word Mama tried. And I've heard it on the radio not once since the day my daddy died. Hank Thompson, Johnny Paycheck, and George Jones, Patsy Cline, and Sonny James. It's so wrong, the only place I hear him sing is in the Country Hall of Fame. Country radio's neglected, the legends that made Nashville what it is. And I bet my country ass that I'll be gone before I hear them played again. What a shame country music isn't country anymore. How I miss Luke the Drifter when I hear that old lonesome whistle blow. Twin fiddles and a whining steel guitar never grace my radio. God, I hate the country music isn't country anymore. I never thought I'd see the day that pop and rock and roll would rule this town. When George Strait hangs his hat up Music City, be down for the count. Like when the Okie from Muskogee sang, a joint was just a bad place to be. She thinks I still care and faded love are just precious memories. Conway Twitty, Johnny Cash, and Kitty Wells, and the list goes on and on. Gone and long forgotten by mainstream country radio. But come Sunday afternoon, I'll raise every single window in my house and pay honor to their memory the way my daddy taught me how. Yeah, it's a shame country music isn't country anymore. How I miss Luke the Drifter when I hear that old lonesome whistle blow. Twin fiddles and a whining steel guitar never graced my radio. God, I hate the country music isn't country anymore. Yeah, it's a sin that country music isn't country anymore.